Damn straight. I don't feel so good.
Katie! 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 This is how her mother was before she...
It's okay. Look, she's not turning. This happened to my sister once. It's that damn drug.
Your sister?
She used to have to deal with Zombrex, too.
Used to?
She couldn't take it anymore. Everything in her life revolving around that drug. One day, she just let herself...
I'm sorry.
There's talk of finding a cure someday. Isabella Keys was looking for it.
Wasn't she one of the terrorists in Willamette?
No, her brother was the terrorist. He was angry, taking revenge for a government experiment that caused all of this in the first place. Isabella tried to help. She worked with Frank West to make the first inhibitor, using Queens.
Well, I hope she's still looking. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Now let me hear you beg, boy.
Please, we just needed food.
Hey, buddy. What? Who are you? Another trespasser? I'm in charge of this here mall. You can't just come waltzing in here. You think I'm just gonna roll over and play dead? Not anymore. You ain't the big man in town. Not no more. Everybody else is dead. I'm the big man now.
Hey, look. I'm sure he wasn't trying to piss you off.
Oh, think you're better than me? Well, you ain't got the badge, do you? Now you fellas have to listen to me. Y'all can't push me around now. Oh, no, not now. If I say dance, you dance!
Wonderful.
Perfect. faster! Follow me!
Oh.
gas!